All right, I am here with the challenger, Holly Holm. Holly, this easily could be you defending this title. I'm one of the few people that thought, one of the many people rather, that thought you got a raw deal in the fight with Jermaine Durandamy. Give us your thoughts on what this fight means to you in your long and storied combat sports career.
You know, my fight with Jermaine, I felt like I did enough. However, I didn't make it clear enough, if that's the case. So, you know, it could be my belt. It could have been this match at the beginning. However, that's not where we're at right now. I'm coming to fight for it again, and I need to make it more clear.
Good luck to you tonight.
You know, I train hard, save all my other fights, and I just come tomorrow to show who it's Cyborg and make my best I can and give God glory the victory.
Good luck to you tomorrow night.